you doing here?
Hold your fire! I'm a human!
Sorry about that. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Didn't think I was going to save any time there.
Oh man. Who are you? Oh, you must be the new guy. Leon. Sorry, but it looks like your party has been canceled. What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving zombies in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything. They risked their lives to reveal the truth. But no one believed them. Not long after that, all this started to happen.
Hang in there.
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go. But just go.
Fine, but I'm coming back for you. Just hold on.
Hey, Dara. Yes, you are here in time. Shit, went a bit wide.
Ahem. Leon!
It's good to see you're still among the living. It looks like we're not gonna find your brother here after all.
How are we doing, Dara?
There's no reason for us to stay any longer than necessary. Let's split up, look for any survivors, and get out of here.
Right.
One last thing. Here's a radio. Take it. That way we can keep in touch if anything happens.
Really? God damn it. Really? Give me time saves. Nice. Ooh, a gold. I'll take that.
Sorry about that. When I saw the uniform, I thought you were another zombie.
Who are you?
Ada Wong.
And what are you doing here?
I'm looking for some guy named Ben. He's one of those reporter types, always looking for a scoop. I heard he was locked up in the cell block, only there's a wrecked car barring the entrance. I've been trying to find another way inside. If we work together, we can move this thing. Give me a hand here, will you?
wait! Let me guess. You must be Ben, right? Get up, now.
What do you want? I'm trying to sleep here.
Is this the guy?
Ben? You told
the city officials that you knew something.
About what's been going on, didn't you? What did you tell them?
And who the heck are you?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend. His name's John. He was working for a branch office of Umbrella, based in Chicago, but he suddenly disappeared 6 months ago. I heard a rumor that he's here in the city.
I don't know anything. And even if I did, why would I want to tell you?
Okay, I say we leave him in there. Does anyone know where they put the key to this cell?
I have it right here, officer. But I'm not about to leave this cell. Those zombies aren't the only things crawling around out there.
What was that?
Like I said, I'm not leaving this cell. Get out of here before you lead it right to me.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm the only cop left alive in this building.
What?
Look, if you want to live, then you're gonna have to leave with me.
But... do you even know how to get out of the city? There's a kennel in the back of the building. Inside the kennel is a manhole. Go through and it'll lead you to the sewer entrance, but it won't be easy.
All right, I'm going.
Nearly.
Ada?
I don't think I've introduced myself yet. My name's Leon. I'm with the RPD. It's a dead end.
You think we can get upstairs through this shaft? Give me a boost. I'll go and check.
I think I'm still on a good pace, but this next split will reveal all. Nice, that's a lot quicker.
Can you hear me?
Ada, did you find anything?
Right here.
Oh, red hallway.
Hey, I can't reach the ventilation hole. I'm going to have to find another way around. I'll catch up with you later.
What? Ada, wait!
And this liquor, this goddamn liquor. Shit. Okay, fine. Come on. Shit. Jesus. No. I hope I can keep this pace up. Probably gonna throw this next split.
I almost got the story. Ben.
I can see it happening.
Bitter irony. The chief of police, a co-conspirator. Get that scum. Make him pay.
Hang in there, Ben. My chest! It's burning! What's wrong?
Good God, what was that?
Where are you going, Ada?
To the chemical plant. I have a feeling that's where I'll find John.
Ada! Wait! Hey! Do you read me, Clay? You now have access to the parking lot.
Got it.
I'm getting out of here and heading to the sewer. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Come on, I need this. Very nearly. Okay, come on. Come on. I fucked that up. 13 what?
Ada.
That could have been at least 3 seconds quicker.
What was that all about? Running off like that was reckless and stupid. Those zombies are everywhere. Not to mention that thing that got Ben.
I was there, Leon.
I had a great fight there, and I fucked up the plugs.
Look, Ada. As an officer,
damn it.
My job.
Never mind.
Is out for you, but we're not going to get through this alive if we don't work together. Okay?
All right. We'll do this your way for now. Thank you. Don't move. You're the one who's with that cop, if I'm not mistaken. Identify yourself.
It could all still go to shit. I know that.
Ada Wong. I've heard that name before. Now I remember. One of the men from Chicago who came to assist the T-Virus research used his girlfriend's name as his password. Ada and John, I believe. How did you know? Who are you? Annette Birkin. My husband is the man responsible for the creation of the T-Virus. William Birkin. What? John's dead. He became one of those zombies. My condolences. And although I regret this, you will be joining him shortly. I won't let anyone take the G-Virus away from me. G-Virus? It's capable of creating the ultimate bioweapon.
This damn cutscene.
Then that must mean the creature in the police department is...
Precisely.
My husband, William. And it's all Umbrella's fault. None of this would have happened if they hadn't tried to steal his research away from him. So those rats were the carriers of the virus. As a result of his virus-induced transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. Even worse, every G-Virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other creatures. And create offspring. No.
Come on, let's get this.
Too bad.
Ada?
Shit. My finger slipped. Do one spider. Quick menuing, nice. Mag, thank you so much, dude, for the host. I appreciate that, man. Thank you very much.
Ada!
What happened there?
Leon.
This bullet wound isn't making things any easier.
Quiet, Leon. I'll patch you up.
Ah, Dara with the host as well. Thank you, dude.
That's two I owe you.
Don't mention it.
I just found out.
Two hosts.
John's dead.
What?
Feel honored.
Never mind. Let's just get out of here. The sooner the better.
Thank you, Ada. Look at that split. Holy shit. Oh boy. Oh boy. Pray for me, boys. Pray for me. Oh, God. No, I am not risking anything, Dara, no. My palms are sweating like shit.
Ada, can you hear me? Come on, snap out of it.
Hey Vix, thanks for the follow. Not the follow, the host. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, do not fuck this up. Thank you. Can you guys hear me, by the way?
Don't die on me, Ada. Come on! Wake up! Come on!
If anyone's in chat, just give me a shout if you can see if my mic's working. Ah, thank you, Dara. Oh my god. I'm not taking any risks.
Welcome back.
Oh god. My palms are sweating. I'll go find something to treat that wound. I've not been on a pace like this in a long time.
I'll only slow you down with these injuries. Go.
I'm really sorry if from now to the end I don't respond in to chat, because I'm just going to be so focused. My main concern is going to be lab lickers and Modisk. Oh, look at that split though.
Caring about anyone, but I don't want to lose you.
We're leaving this place together. Wait here for me. I'll be right back.
Shit. Come on already, concentrate. Thanks, Vix. Shit. Fuck. It's okay. I only lost about a second. I need to practice that slot, because I don't have a fast strap for that slot. Off. Leon, please. I need a small miracle to get perfect lab lickers on the way back. Great. all the times to get fucking swiped. God. Oh, sweet fucking Jesus.
I know what you're looking for. You came for the tears.
Oh God. Okay, I may have can you guys still hear me? I accidentally just may have knocked my microphone off the desk. Oh. And I've just done it again. Fuck. Oh, I had the cord wrapped around my arm by accident. Oh my God, PB hype, guys, PB hype. It's fucking happening.
She's one of the operatives sent here by the agency. The only reason why she came here is to obtain the virus.
That's a lie.
It's gotten dark. It was light at the beginning of the race, the run, but it's gotten dark and I don't want to risk getting up to turn the light on, so I couldn't see my headphone cord got ripped.
That can't be. I know her.
Oh God, if I get a perfect Birkin fight, this is gonna be immense.
You're about to die anyway. What happened?
Fuck. Oh, just having to sit through this cutscene makes it even fucking worse.
I've been waiting for you, Leon.
What are you doing?
You know what this is about. So just hand over the G-Virus.
I don't believe this. Annette was right. About everything.
That's why I told you to leave without me, but you wouldn't listen. Now hand it over. Don't make me shoot you.
This sweat off my hands.
Don't give up.
Leon, it's over. Just let me go.
Shut up. You're gonna make it.
Too late, Leon. We both know it.
No. I promised you that we would escape. You just have to help me out here.
Even if I get a bad Birkin fight.
Everything.
Ada!
I'm not taking any chances.
So, this.
Right, okay guys, here we go. Let's do this shit.
shots until detonation.
Jump. Fuck. Shit. Shit! Get the fuck off of me!